yeah, you know, it's funny, when I was a little kid, I would watch Elvis from Aloha from Hawaii, and he'd take a sweaty star, throw it in the crowd, and all the old ladies would go crazy. That's you right now in the dirty towel. Shit, if possible. I'm never sure about this, but do we have any motherfucking old school metal motherfucking heads in the room? I assume you're all upstairs because you're like, shit, I've done that down on the floor. Fuck that. My beard's all gray. I'm gonna get a beard and sit my fucking ass. I'm with you, man. Last time I stood in the front was 1982. At a Black Flag show, I was like, fuck that. Henry Rollins beat me in the face, and I'm like, I'm done. I'm a little too bad. So, well, this isn't that old, but it's older than these kids, and it's older than those kids. It's actually pretty dangerous. Try if I play anything. Should we play it?